It's called theranostics, a radioactive molecule offering a double disease punch simultaneously. First highlighting, then killing cancer that's spread throughout the body. It's not a cure, but the last chance therapy may lessen the pain while adding months to patients' lives.
Inside, we have a vial of the radioactive material. The goal is to harm the cancer and not harm you.
Nuclear medicine physician Dr. Robert Wagner showed us how he carefully preps the dose designed for patients with no other options.
Usually, we'll get these patients after the regular chemotherapy fails.
Cuando yo llegué aquí al hospital, la primera doctora me dijo, "Y usted ya no tiene remedio."
The cancer that started in Restituto Vergara's prostate had spread throughout his body. That didn't stop the active 77-year-old from seeking out a treatment that would give him more time with his family. Unlike traditional radiation that reaches a tumor through an external beam, a theranostic approach starts with a special radioactive molecule deployed via an IV.
This material will find any of the cancer anywhere in your body. And then bind onto it.
On Restituto's scan, black spots indicate cancerous areas that soaked up the material.
Some area within the lung, some additional areas over here in a rib. This is spine. Many of the patients, because the cancer is in the bones, also feel bone pain. This helps to take care of some of that pain as well.
The next step, target all the lesions. A cancer-killing drug is loaded onto the same molecule, and once again, the tumor cells take up the radioactive material, this time dying off as the treatment takes hold.
So side by side here, you can see that this is his scan before he received any treatment, and here is his scan after he received the treatment. And you can see many of these areas in his chest have gone away,
including a tumor in his lung and many of the spots in his bones. Restituto received a total of 6 doses of the radioactive treatment, one every 6 weeks. After each session, patients must sleep alone and stay away from kids and pregnant women as the radiation works inside the body.
They're giving off a little bit, but not enough to be dangerous for other people.
But there can be side effects. The radioactive material often flows to salivary and tear glands, where it can cause dryness. The liver and spleen are also vulnerable spots. Treatment is stopped if a patient's bone marrow, white blood cells, or platelets are impacted, and doctors watch for any kidney malfunction or damage. Still, the treatment that is not curative can extend life.
If you look at the statistics, patients tend to live a few months longer as well.
For Restituto, it also improved his quality of life.
Le doy gracias a los doctores porque todos ellos me ayudaron, como quien dice, volví a nacer.
Theranostics comes with a cost. It's $45,000 for each of the 6 recommended doses, and that does not include any additional hospital fees. Insurance may help cover some of the costs, though. The other challenge, there's a shortage of the radioactive material sourced from Europe, but Dr. Wagner says facilities are being built here in the United States to meet demand. Back to you.